All right, here we are with the Angry Hive. Got my smoke. I'm just gonna real gently hit the entrance. Kind of give them fair warning. Hit the back. They're already starting to come after me a little bit. It's 100 degrees, so I really don't want to be out here any longer than I have to. Look at the hive tool, hold on. I decided to try to do it without the hive tool. We'll see what happens. My smoker's going out pretty quick here. So let's do this thing. And do a real quick check of everything. Oh look, more queen cells. This is why you don't trust them. Sorry, Queenie. They're getting pretty big too. More everywhere. These did not have queen cells in them the last time we were here. Nor did they have eggs or anything. So, what's the deal? The deal is they're moving eggs. They're moving brood. But I don't know what brood they're moving. So I can't. This can't do. This cannot happen. Okay. I didn't expect to have 8 queen cells on one thing. Nothing here. One of the queen cells went on the frame holder here, and they're just sitting there trying to suck all the royal jelly out of the dead queen cell. They say things about bees, but they are all about recycling. Recycle the dead, and we'll basically drink them and recycle it. Hoping you can see everything okay. They're starting to get angry again. I was hoping my smoker lasts. Okay. Of course. Okay. With the help of some grasses, my smoker is back in action. Now I'm fully expecting to find more queen cells. There's a queen cell right there. This is why you come back and look again and again This is my third time now in this hive, and they are just making queen cells like crazy. Smoke definitely smells different. Empty frame. Just barely starting to draw it out. This should have all the queen cells on it.
Nice ones. Very nice.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 on there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, I might take one of these and put it that little mini nuke one day. Maybe on Saturday. Today's Tuesday. Let them get a little more firmed up. Once they're capped, they're a lot more sturdy.
It'll still damage them, but not so badly.
Let's see here. Alright. I'm happy with that. No queen cells. Should not be any on here because there was none before, but that doesn't seem to matter with these girls. All right, satisfied with that. Let's get this back to where they need to be. Tell you what, moving stuck frames can be hard work. And there's a bee just sitting right on the rail. There we go. Okay. That's good. Let's close them up. There should not be any more brew that they can make anything out of, so we should be good to go. This is why I like to keep a smoker lit. Can push them off the sides. Looks good. Get this back in here. Do not want to kill any more bees than I have to. Remember, if you hit here, they're going to pop up and then fall. So they act kind of like a fluid. Kind of interesting, really.
I know. Well, it's not sitting right. Yeah, it is. Alrighty. That's it. Let's see how well this GoPro 6 does with my inspections. Maybe cut down on editing some of the movement out, because it kind of made you motion sick. Okay, that's it. As you can see, you really start bearding when you do this. So I'll leave them be. Over here, let them rob it out. Okay, that's it. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe.